Hello, everyone. This is 2 hours. Let me see if I can get my mic to go up higher. Alright. That should be good, and it shouldn't be this loud the entire time. So, this is a story game. Old Man's Journey. I don't know much about anything else. Is that a click game? No context at all. Just... okay. Oh. Let's just go. Oh, that's cool. Let's turn down the music just a little bit. It's a little loud. Okay. Oh, jeez. Sorry, my Windows is... shut up. Can I just get one setting? Like, what the hell? Missing context. Go talk to her. What is that? What? Eh? How do I get over there? Whoa, what? Huh? Ha. Why can't I get on there now? Okay, so you can't do the one that he's on. Okay. Where am I supposed to be going? Yeah. Aww. What's that bell? Oh, it's a little kid. Okay, so I need to get up there somehow. To go this way? No. Hey, you. Thank you. I'm just following this cat. Am I even going the right way? De la ville. No? Okay. More flashbacks. Can I interact with these at all? Alright, any specific direction? I gotta sneeze. Hobo and some dude that's also on a journey. Old man, he's just getting tousled. I really like the artwork in this. go over here. Sorry about that. Okay, so we need to get him to go. I wonder if I can block it for him. Dang it. Try again. Dang, he's going so fast. For an old man, he's going so fast. Dang it. I have to just block this one. Okay, I see. No? He just slips at the same spot. Okay. Oh. Yeah, that would have been smart, you know? Poke a sandwich. This is cool. What, I have to climb the mountain again? Oh, it's a past story. Surprise! Aw, how cute. A boat. She doesn't look too happy. She actually looks kind of angry. I don't know. Uh-oh. I'm not sure how long this game is, but I'm gonna try and finish it today. It didn't seem like a very long story. So I have to get it across somehow. Oh, can I go up here? Okay, so I have to get him over here. That should allow me to move this up here. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go from here. Oh, wait, okay. Good stuff, good stuff. The sound effects. Oh, I didn't mean to click that much, okay. Oh, the clouds are moving. Okay. Oh, here we go. That's cool. Just hijacked a boat. What's this guy doing? That's it? Okay. Can you get up here? What's this? Did we get another flashback? My mouse disappeared. Oh, wedding bells? I like her bouquet. Oh yeah, she's pregnant. Yep. Cute little train. 8660 P14. I don't know what that says. Oh, I didn't realize that's how you get on a train. You just face through the cart. Oh, the music. Oh, I didn't know this was gonna be a... Okay. That's cool. What the? Oh. Okay. I love how the phone wires just go everywhere. Fast construction here on this land. I would love to read that. That is very long, and I'm. How long is this train ride? Oh no, we're about to stop. Oh, could I have picked a different route? It wouldn't let me hold it. Okay. Who takes... Alright, I get you. Well, okay, so... My grandma took me on a train ride, and it was from one city to another. It was like an hour train ride. That was it. We're going from Philadelphia to Washington. $75, $72. Oh, how cute! Dance, bear, dance! I can make things hop. What's in here? Oh, he fell asleep. What happens if you don't do the track? Does the old man, or you just come to an end? I don't know. Means we have an hour of gameplay. Just an hour train ride, that's all you get. So I'm guessing this is the kid. What if his kid's getting married? Maybe that's why he's going on a journey. Because he just up and left his house. Or maybe his kid's about to have a kid. He's about to be a grandpappy. I'm not even going to try and pronounce Rocher, Shire. Get off the train. Oh, it just goes back. This is the end point. You have reached your stop. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Can I move this up? Oh, this is a very pretty standstill. Okay, so this is a midpoint. Am I trying to get to this mountain? No? Oh, the sheep are in the way. It's like a puzzle. I don't know what I'm solving until I get to the end. Ooh, are we taking another boat ride? No, I want this one. Okay, so this is a midpoint. There we go. There we go. Or an anniversary of their death, maybe? Ooh. Maybe that's why he's taking the journey through his past? Uh-huh. Another flashback? So sometimes we have to set off something that'll set off a memory of sorts. I've noticed. First day of school? Oh, birthday party. Oh, what? He's looking at the ocean. The ocean's calling for him. Confetti. Where's the mom? I haven't seen her in a couple things. Oh! Oh, you just think she's dead? Okay. You think? They didn't show anything hinting that. Probably read the comments so that the recording knows what you're talking about. That is super loud. Alright, time to get off the tugboat. Come on. So Loud Donkey thinks that if the memory is saying that either both died or the mother died in childbirth and we're on a journey to go visit a grave. I'm thinking? Is that what he's saying? Oh, maybe he's taking a journey to where he buried her or them. Okay, so we gotta get over here somehow. And I have a feeling we're just gonna, yeah. Alright, go back up here. Can you go up there? No, don't. You're about to go. There we go. It seems like a very left to right game. Oh goody, where's she? No! He's not gonna be able to get over here. Oh, can he? Oh, okay. Alright, now you can get over here. Very puzzly. Okay, so I gotta go where they're going, and I want them... Lots of boat rides. There's, so far we've taken 2 boat rides, a train. Floppy flop. Ooh, that does not look like a very good thing going on over here. Understand is how he's not cold. Okay, so he's plotting out his boat journey. Obviously his kids are not around, it seems. Picture of his wife. Okay. I have some ideas on some top chart story games that you could play. Oh, okay. Just send me a message on Discord or something about it. So there's another tugboat. Oh, so this is a separate part of the mountain? Okay, so this is 2 bits. Alright, so let's go here. Hopefully I'll still be able to move it. Sound like a drain, but it's... So if it's a two-toned mountain, there's 2 different sides. Okay, so let's just get him over here. Actually, let's get him right here. Okay. Now... Oh, I guess you can't move it. That sucks. Uh-oh. I may have reached my first... Was I supposed to go here? Oh, hush. Even match up? No, can't even match up, so there's no way this is a thing. Okay. So something to do is going up here. Alright, I'm lost already. Let's see what's going on here. Let's raise all these downward. Took a lot longer than it should have. Okay. Those clouds. Oh. Okay. Ooh, she mad. Little sailboat. Oh, look how cute. I feel like they just got divorced. That's all. Because he wanted to be a sailor. Break that wall. No. Okay, go this way. No, I didn't mean- I clicked out of the game. Am I stuck? I want to be on this side. What? Did I break the game? No! There we go. Okay. Oh my gosh, I scared myself. Oh, wait. Why won't this go down? Okay, I see. Alright, no, no. Okay, go all the way over here. And go all the way back. This old man's just getting tossed around. So much tossing. Ah. Would have that much of a puzzle, but it does. Can you get on this? This right here. This. You just have to be that, don't you?
we go. Light a fire? Oh, he left him. Oh boy. Does he regret? I don't know. Where's it going? Yo, dude, where you going? Ooh, we're about to take a hot air balloon. Maybe. sure. Okay, so there's two things of sheep. I need to somehow get the old man over here, I think. I think I need to get the old man over here. And then move this over here. Move back down. Back. Now go over here. Okay, now go up here. All right. Okay. Let's go take a hot air balloon. Thank you. I got it. Oh, what time did they go out? Two. Let's enjoy. Am I supposed to click something? Okay. Oh, that was considered a memory? Okay. That's cool. Let's go up here. No, wait, no, I want. No. I want up here, okay. These sheep need to move. No. Why won't they go to this grassy area? Okay.
Let me do that before, okay. Drown, old man. What? Eh? Oh no. Can you die in this game? Oh, he's homesick now. Now. Oh. Did he die? Didn't think that would be a thing. If he died, now he's gonna go see his. This is some weird layers. This is so weird. He came back home and nobody was there! A vendor? Vendre? Light the fire back up. Okay, I don't know what's going on anymore. Coffee warmer. Okay. What is going on here? So I'm supposed to figure out how to get up here? This is slow going right now. Stay over here. It's an interesting sort of puzzle. Another train? What is this? Bus stop? Man ride in the truck with him. You get the bumpy ride, man. Oh, okay. Okay, so here first, then lower this down to here, and this. What's he sitting on? Oh no, paint bucket. Oh, that's cool. That is some cool animation? Would it be animation? Not sure. This would be a cool screensaver. Music's starting to die down. I wonder what. Can I get up there? Are we about to reach the end? What is this? What's going on? Ooh. Oh, we're going inside. The mom's about to die. So he's been there a while. The fires were wilting, so this is just time going by. Is he giving her something? Oh no, that's a letter he received. Okay. Is that it? Oh, she does have a kid. Sailing with her daughter and little grandchild. Oh, that's cute. Oh, that's cool. Game by. Broken rules. I can't pronounce that. That was game direction and design. Felix Brohotch. You can play with the boat. That's cool. Creative director. I didn't get it. Okay. Jan Hackle, lead programming. Andrew Roman. Oh, this is cute. That's a lot of testers. Special thanks. Indie Fund, nice. Made possible with. Nice. So he met a girl at a party, got married to her, had a kid, and then they separated because he wanted to go on a boating adventure. And she's about to die. He comes to visit on this long journey. And that's it. Okay. Hush! Shh. Alright. Well, that's my cue to get off. Alright. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Sorry there wasn't much commentary. It's mainly me trying to figure out the puzzle. But thank you all for watching. Have a good day. Bye.